color. What color should we play in, guys? I'm not sure. Let's play in red because we gonna die. We gonna die. Ba na 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 na. All right. All right. Oh, ghosty ghost of the scary scary. All right, guys, we're gonna get Katie in now. Let's invite Katie in then. Okay, here we go. All right, here we go. Da na 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 na. Yo, Steph, what's going on, girl? How you doing? How are you doing tonight? I am nervous. We're gonna get the shit creeped out of us. What up, Steph? How you doing? All right, we just need to wait for Katie. Katie and Shayna. I think are gonna join us. Ooh, and then we're gonna be scary. Super scary. Super upset. Steph, why are you upset? That's not good. What the hell? Come on, Steph. That's not good. That's not good. Right. Hey, Jade, how you doing? Yo, I'm doing pretty good, guys. Doing pretty good. I'm just a little bit, you know. Woo! All right. We're gonna mute this to. Ooh, I can't. Ooh, okay. Ooh. All right. Oh, scary, scary. Someone told me that they were gonna call me later, never did. Oh, Steph, that is the worst. Shayna with the like, Mark with the like, Steph with the like. Who else? Damn. What up, Shayna? What up, guys? Scary death. You got a new bed, Jade. That's pretty sick. Pretty steezy, Jade. Shayna, thanks for that notify. You know we got you. You know we got you. Yeah. All right. Snowy Gaming, 1995 with the notify. I take it that's Shayna as well from the page. Ooh. All right. All right. Code is in. Are they gonna join? I don't even know. I don't even know. Shayna, are you gonna join us? I think you're joining, aren't you? I think so. Scary games. It's so weird, guys, doing a stream without any kind of music. Whoa. I got booze. I got nicotine. I got pizza. Whoa. Yes, Shayna. There you go. I'll put the code right here then. Yeah, that's what I'll do. US273. 5, 3, 2. Sounds like a jingle. Sounds like some sort of a jingle. You know? Like some sort of terrible commercial. Oh, there's a Shayna. Oh God. Oh God. Hi Shayna, how you doing? You're good? That's good. I have not played a stream of this game before. I'm gonna be kind of scared. I don't like ghosty ghosts. Jade, you have chocolate milk? What the fuck? I can't have chocolate milk. Where's Miss Katie? She's where? Oh. She's starting a stream too. Yeah, okay. Everybody's gonna stream. All the streaming. I wonder if I can. Hold on a sec here. I can! This is gonna be magic. Oh, yes. I can bleep all you guys now. I can make bleeps. Dun, 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 dun. How are you level 419? What do you get at level 419? Oh, fuck. You can see how much I've played this game. Like, fuck all. Look at all the items you have and you're adding. I have nowhere near all those items. Sanity pills? What are those for? I'm gonna need them in real life, maybe. Because of this game. Yeah. I did train. I got scared in training. All right. Yeah. Die freaked me out. I don't know. I don't like ghosts. Why I spent the $13 on this? Oh, fucking hell. This is terrifying. What game is this, Jade? This is called Phasmophobia. It's like a real life ghost hunting game that you just kinda is not really real life, but it is, sort of. Because it's like real things that you have to do. And it's like, oh no. It's tragic. Yeah. Shayna, the training even scared me. So no. Yo, Katie. There's a Katie. What's that, Shayna? Oh fuck. Training level scared me. Every time I hear shit of a ghost, I run. I'm just like, away! I can't do it. If the torch is flashing, then what? Like the flashlight? Oh, God. Then just fucking get the hell out. Oh, fucking shit. What? No. You're kidding. So you're like automatically going to die no matter what. But what, how do you win then? Then if you hide, everybody just dies? That's what happens? Wait. Yeah, like, 'cause you have 5 minutes to find out what kind of ghost it is, right? But if the ghosty ghost starts hunting you out and starts trying to kill you at like 5 minutes, then like how do you like get out if it locks the front door? How do you do it? I don't know. I'm so fucked. I'm so fucked. You don't even know. Oh no. Okay. All right. She might hide them? No. No. You're gonna have to give them to me. No. No. That's not how this works. What if I, Kate?
I'm just gonna yell at the ghost like that. And be like, ghosty ghost.
I'll just talk to it like how a ghost talks to another ghost. That should work, right? Because then maybe the ghost will think that I'm a ghost as well. Right? You know? Yeah. Maybe? Yeah. Maybe. What do you think? Could be a thing. Where the hell is Katie? I will. Yeah. Obviously. Now we're waiting on Katie. Y'all are waiting on me, and now we're waiting on Katie. Of course. Yes. No. No, this is a bad idea. I have them set to rather high though because I don't want to deal with it. I'm not gonna say. I don't want to because it's loud. I don't like loud. Loud is scary. Loud will make me jump out of my damn seat. What? That's what you should do. Yeah. Katie, I'm gonna come into your stream and fucking tell you to hurry up. Katie. Katie. Although the thing is, right, I don't know if like alert volume is gonna come through on the stream. It hasn't been for a while. So like I'll hear everything in my headphones, but like I don't know if it'll go through to the stream. Yeah, I don't know. Hey, Katie with the Cheryls. I wonder if it'll work. I don't know. I don't know. Somebody like the stream. Anybody, I don't care who. Or share or drop a follow, I don't know. Whatever. I don't know if it's gonna work. I need someone to do something so I can hear a notification. I don't know. Katie! Katie, come on, Katie. So, Shane, are you in the same town as Katie? You're in a. Oh, shit. All right. That's unfortunate. To be honest, I can't tell the difference. Like from one part of Australia to the next, or from Australia to New Zealand, I can't. I can't tell. Sorry. What's the difference? Exactly. In where? In New Zealand? Really? Really? Oh, is it? Like desert hot? Forty-three, that's it? That's not that much. I think it's something around there, yeah. Somewhere around there. Katie. Katie arrived. Yeah? I don't know. Wait, where did Shayna go now? Did Shayna just say fuck this? Fuck. Did her internet just bye-bye? Well, fuck. Yo, what the fuck? Oh. I was telling Shayna that I'm surely gonna be the first one to die. Indefinitely. No, because I'm gonna run around like a chicken without a damn head. That's what's gonna happen. Or I'm gonna freak out and just sit in my chair and just be like, well, it's my time to go. You know, when it's time to go, it's time to go. When it's time, it's time. I don't believe you, but we'll try for that. I think what's gonna happen is the ghost is gonna start to haunt me, and what I'm gonna do is run around the whole house in a big circle. And then I'm gonna turn around and die. I don't know. I just think that that's the most reasonable. Fuck no. No, that's what Shayna was saying, that the ghosty ghost decides to lock the front door on you and the bitch doesn't let you out. You know I'm going to. I might just try to go out the back door. Like, fuck that. I'll break out the damn window. I'll just be like, no! Let me go! Shaquan, what's going on, bro? Huh? You know that I'm gonna try and get out the front door. You know I'm gonna try to. Yeah, I'm gonna die, like, as expected. Where the fuck is Shayna? Yo, Shaquan!
Was up?
You know I'm gonna voice change. I'm gonna talk to the ghost like this.
Be like ghosty ghost.
And then I'm gonna come right behind you and
Just
be like, I'm gonna be like, what is it here? I wanna do like.
Stormy. Stormy Katie.
You know I'm gonna die anyways. This shit don't matter, yo. It's time playing this game. It is automatically time to go. The fact that I even opened it means it's my time to go. All right, like now, where the fuck is where did Shayna go? Come on now. Did her internet just die? Did she get hit by a hurricane? Did she fucking get swooped up by a tornado? What? Oh, I have to have the volume up too. I'm gonna hear, okay, you know that movie The Grudge? I'm gonna hear this. And I'm gonna fucking run. I'm out. Fuck this. Yeah. It's gonna be like. And I'm gone. Fuck that. I'm gonna be like, nope, and then I'm gonna be like, yo, I need to get the fuck out of here, and that's what's gonna happen. Yeah, fucking best. Where's Kimmy too? Kimmy should get in this. Just so you know, I'm not splitting up either. No. Where did she go? I can press the shift key too. Well, just go in a closet and shut the door. It can't be that hard. What did she do? Just fucking. Did she die a little inside or what? Like. Ah, sorry about that. What? He's graduating from what? Kindergarten? The guy's like 7 years old. Just saying. What's he graduating from? Preschool? No, sorry, not kindergarten. Preschool. This is like elementary graduation. Did you guys have that in Australia? Like when you finish kindergarten, you have like a kindergarten graduation, and then you have like a, and then you finish like grade 9 and you like graduate into high school. And then high school ruins your life. Okay. Oh, that's fucked up.
I see Shana.
Shana. Why do I hear Katie? Okay, why do I hear Katie? Yeah, I know, right? Why do I hear Katie in both sides of my headphones, but I only hear Shayna in one headphone? What's wrong with you? Okay, are we ready to go? Okay, let's go. Yeah, see, I'm not crazy. I don't have any levels. Look at my level. Okay, next game, next game. I don't know how to play really. Honestly, I'm only level two because my girlfriend's kid plays the game more than me. Just saying. No. Just no. No, I don't. Think we have everything we need. Let's just get this over with. What else could we possibly need? There's 19,000 things in the equipment list. I don't know. Yeah, she did. And then she bailed like a little fuckwad. A fuckwad. Oh no. You know I'm gonna get killed on amateur mode, right? I'm not looking forward to this. If y'all look at my stream right now, I am just like no. Like a hard no. I know I'm gonna die. Like straight away. It won't even be 5 minutes. The ghost will be like, this bitch is gonna die now. That's what's gonna happen. Oh no. Oh God, here we go. Fuck. Fuck. Yo, what the fuck? Why is it? There we go. No, what the fuck? Why is mine all glitchy like this? There we go. Okay, whatever. That'll do. Hold on. No. Okay. Well, oh, there we go. What do I take? A flashlight? I want a flashlight. I got a flashlight. I have a flashlight. Oh, you want me to take one of those? How do I crouch? Fuck! How do I. Oh, fuck. I can't pick it up. Oh, I can only have one flashlight. Maybe. Yeah. What does this one do? Oh, really? Oh, God. Okay, let's go. What else? Katie, what else do I need? Yeah. Yeah? Yeah? Do I want this thing? Okay, there we go. Yay. Yeah. What's this thing? What's this thing? That one. The red light. Oh, fuck that thing. I want thermometer gun too. This looks like a pink purple dildo. Why is there a purple dildo here? Are we gonna bang the ghost? Yo, Jez, what's up, bro? What does it do? Oh, I thought it was a dildo. You're holding it like, fuck me, please. Look at my stream. It looks like you're like, fuck me. Yo, did Shayna just fuck right off already? Fuck it, I'm going in. Let's go. I'm gonna go fuck it off and find it. I hate these noises. Shayna? Where are you? Why are you upstairs? Don't do that. You're gonna piss it off. Oh, there you are. It's a little glitchy. I gotta change my graphic settings a little bit here. What's in here? Oh, this room is, yo, this room is 14 degrees. Oh, what the fuck? Game. Yo, Chris, what's going on, bro? I have to lower the graphic settings a little bit. Oh my god, it's 9 degrees in here. Oh my god. Okay, the ghosty ghost has to be in here. Ghosty ghost, are you here, ghosty ghost? Are you in this room, ghosty ghost? Ghosty ghost has to be around here somewhere. Oh yeah, it's 7 degrees, 8 degrees. Oh shit. Ask it what? What should I ask the ghosty ghost? How old are you, ghosty ghost? How old are you? You stain. How old is your ass? Bitch. Okay, it didn't say anything to me. Who has a thing going off? We do? Okay, we need a book. Hold on, book. Book. EMF level 5. It's 6 degrees. Oh shit. 8 degrees. Oh! Who the fuck? What do you have? Oh, it just got. Oh, fuck off. The ghosty ghost, I think, is in the bed. I think it wants to bang. Yeah, it's 3 degrees. Okay, so this is the room. Was that you? Are you an adult or a child, you ghost? Oh, fucking hell, who's shutting doors? No, let my ass out! Yo! Guys! 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 Oh! Yo, where did they go? Where are you guys? Cunts? Yo, you guys just left me in the room and locked me in the door. I was scared for my life. What the hell's wrong with you? What's this green box? No! It's not okay. Okay, what do we have here? What's the ghostie's name? You're gonna fucking let me die, aren't you? Karen, of course it's a Karen. Of course it's a Karen. Where's the salt? Oh, what the fuck? What's this? Those are sanity pills. Okay, I want this thing. Fuck that. Okay, let's go. Back in. Guys, where are you? What do we got? Let's get the ghosty ghost to go through salt. How do we do that? Ghost. I have this stupid microphone and I'm scared of it. I hear whistling. Ah! It's whistling. Oh my. No, I have a microphone. Yo. Oh God, freezing temperatures. Yo, log that shit. Do we have ghostwriting yet or anything? We have orbs? I'm out of here. Fuck this. I need to get out. Fucking hell, this thing is a. Oh, okay, so what do we have? Where's the ghost? What do we know about this bitch? Is it? How do we know? That's all we need to know? So what do we have to do now? If we know what kind of ghost it is, we have to reduce the crap out of our sanity and piss it off. We clearly don't know the kind of ghost because it's not crossed off. Oh, okay, we need smudge sticks. Do we need these dildos or do we need. What are the smudge sticks? The blue things? No, that's a lighter. Do I need a lighter as well as the smudge sticks? Okay, now what? How do you use these then? I don't know how to light it anyways. Oh fuck, she's trying to freak it out. God damn. Okay, how do I use these things? How do I use these? Oh no. What do I do? Oh God, I can't look. What do I need to do now? Is it done? Fuck. Fuck. Karen? Karen? Stop being a fucking Karen. She's being a fucking Karen. She is a Karen, yo. That's all she is a fucking Karen. No. It's time to go. No, it's time to go. No. 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 Oh, no. That's not okay. That is. Yo, we fucking did the smudge sticks. Why is it not working? Oh, fuck. Look at my sanity. I'm fucked. I'm fucked. No. Well, it didn't do it when I did it, so. So we know the ghost. So do we have to just complete these things then? Oh! Probably your dad on Twitch. Yo, what's up? You're probably not my dad, but that's okay. Okay, now what are we gonna do, guys? Would we have to go back in there? Oh. Wait, what do you mean I have no game sound or chat audio? Jazz. Hold on. I got no game sound or chat audio. I'm gonna chill here for a sec. Yo, what's going on here? I don't understand. How do I. Oh, shit. I know what I need to do. Okay, hold on. Hold on. I know. I know what I need to do.
I need to get another smudge stick on.
Jez. There. Now it's fixed. Where are you guys? Oh, Kev, what's going on, bro? Where are you guys? Oh my God, there you are. There you go. There you go, Jez. Now you should hear everything. Sorry, I didn't have it routed. This thing is fucked. No. No. No.
Did it show itself out here?
Yeah, I'm fine. Get away. Go away. Go to bed.
I don't know.
Go to bed. I'm staying in this goddamn closet.
Okay, well, just stay there.
Because
that will drop your sanity
in you. Fuck. I literally threw my headphones. Oh. Fucking hell. I'm dead. Oh my dear Lord. Can they hear me now? Can they hear me or no?
Katie? Hello?
Katie?
Who died?
I'm dead. Fuck. How'd the cunt find me? Fuck you, Karen. Fuck. Yo. That, Kate, yo, that scared the fuck out of me. Like, that scared the fuck out of me. That is not okay. Now I'm dead. I can still... My spirit. Now, can I see the ghost now, though? What can I do when I'm dead? There's my team. Come on, guys. I've been so graciously murdered for you. Oh.
Hey, we can go now.
Oh my god, yo. That scared the fuck. I can pick things up? Wait, so I can fuck with them? How do I do this? Yo. I can fuck with them? What else can I do? So if I throw this cup, will it freak them out? Can I find Karen? Oh, I can't play light switches though. Maybe we're gonna find out. Let's find out. Oh, can I leave? Can they hear me with a microphone? The parabolic microphone, I wonder? Oh, no. I knew. See, I told you I would be dead. I knew I'd fucking be dead. Jez, there's nothing to worry about? Okay. Thank fuck. But Shayna, what if you get the microphone? What if you take the parabolic microphone? Yo, take a microphone. Can you hear me if you take a microphone? What the fuck are you guys doing? Can you see that cup fly? Take a microphone. Yo, can you hear me if it's like this? Can you hear me? Does it work? Do you have Phantom in your book? Yeah, I do. Yeah, I do. We have Ghost Orb, Freezing Temperatures, EMF, Level 5.
Alright. We can shut the door.
Fuck me in the asshole, this. That was some frightening bullshit. I fucking knew I would die, guys. I knew I'd be dead. Yo, guys. Can they hear me yet now? I don't know.
Welcome back. I prepared some jobs for you.
How you going, buddy?
So, I'm a little freaked out. That bitch was scary. She's definitely a Karen. Yo, I'll be right back. Yo, does the code stay the same if I leave?
Yes.
I gotta change my graphic settings.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
Alright, gotta change some shit here. Real quick. Because it's just a little much, you know? That's all. There we go. Just need this to apply. There we go. Alright, now we should be good. Play.
I've gathered a list of other hunters asking for help.
Join. Oh fuck, what's the code now? Shit, hold on. I need my code! 2 7 3 5. Okay. Fucking piece of shit.
Why?
Did I not tell you I'd be dead first? Did I not tell you I'd freak the fuck out?
You did.
Yo, I shat my fucking pants. When the ghosty ghost, it went, it did one of those fucking things, and I was like, yo, no, closet, now, and then it fucking killed me. I don't know. But it freaked the fuck out of me, yo.
I'm echoing.
What? On your stream?
I can hear my own echo.
How? What about now? What about now?
I'll see.
Is it gone?
No, it's still there.
That's not me. Okay. What about now?
No, it's still there. Ugh.
Well, it's not me then.
Okay.
It's not me causing it then.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on.
Yo, that ghost was a cunt. Are we going to a hard level now? Oh my god, I'm gonna die.
Oh yeah, bad mistake.
What are we doing now?
You made Katie.
Who's whistling?
Oh, awesome! The asylum.
Oh no.
Nah, fuck off. Even I won't do that.
Is that a super scary one?
Yeah, I don't even
want to
do that.
I don't want,
no. No, it's alright. It's not an option. It's not an option.
Who's picking the level?
Me.
Oh, God.
Dude, you're fucked.
I've really fucked. I'm going to die first again, and you know what's going to happen? Oh, fuck. I'm going to scream like a bitch again and throw my headphones.
What did we just do?
I don't know, but I threw my headphones twice.
Oh no, did you? Okay.
I did. I threw my headphones when the ghosty ghost made noises.
I'll be nice.
Okay, yo. So my lighting is gonna be green when I'm alive, and then when I die, it's gonna go red. Please be. Jez wants the asylum. Jez, do you want me to shit myself? I'll shit the damn bed.
It wasn't on the list.
It's not there?
Otherwise, I probably would have done it.
Oh.
No, it changes. It only gives you so many options at once.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I'm gonna.
Oh, so all we have is Bleasdale Farmhouse, Tanglewood Street, or Grafton Farmhouse.
Nothing that's gonna kill me in 10 seconds, please. How did the ghosty ghost find me in the closet? Did it hear me? Did I make a noise?
If you don't want to talk while it's hunting, and they can open doors now. So my only tip is learn how to shut those doors, because you can save yourself if you can shut the door quick enough.
And shut the fuck up, right?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Wait, Jez, what do you mean? You'll grow 4 inches taller on stream from the pile build below? What are you talking about?
Yes.
What's he on about? I'm just being stupid, I think.
No, from you shitting yourself.
Oh, fuck. It'll be a fucking diarrhea, man. Fuck, you know. I shot myself in that. Fucking hell, man. I'm scared. I'm gonna hit this bleep button. You know that, right?
How's that?
How's what?
No, I'm echoing still.
What the fuck? Well, I don't hear echo, Katie, on my end. I just hear... I don't hear anything.
Yeah, Shana's saying she's not hearing it through your stream.
So it's on... It's all you. Okay, so when I hide from the ghost, I'm gonna be quiet. I'm just gonna fucking hit the bleep button. Alright, Marky Mark. Take it easy, bro.
What if I talk to the ghost like a girl? Do you think that would make a difference?
Maybe.
What do you think?
Do you think the ghost would be less likely to kill me?
No. Not at all.
Fuck. Do you guys have all the items?
Yeah.
Yeah, we do.
What the fuck?
Oh, you're echoing too, Shana.
I'm not echoing, surely.
Yeah, it's only when I do my push to talk.
Kimmy! Kimmy, 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 get in! Kimmy, come play! Yeah? Kimmy, come in so I'm not the only bitch, please. Because currently I'm the only bitch right now, so you need to come in so I'm not the only bitch. Please. Please join.
Yes.
So we can be bitches together. Let's see if Kimmy joins. That would be awesome if he did. Here, I'll even make the code visible for him. Oh, Shayna with a share, Kimmy with a like. Woo! What's up, guys? Okay. Is Kimmy gonna join us? I don't know what he's gonna do. This game is scary, you know that, right? This makes my house now seem so much creepier. Okay, let's give it a minute and see if Kimmy wants to join, and then we'll just go. You guys can't leave me alone again, though.
I blame Katie. everything.
Yo, when I threw a coffee cup as a dead. Guys, when I threw coffee cup as a dead, did you see the coffee cup go flying or no?
Yeah.
Yes. I kind of hope I die now so I can fuck with y'all.
Ooh, I don't know if Kimmy's gonna join us.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I can hear you. Shaquan, this is Phasmophobia. Basically, you freak yourself out and have a good time, and I be a little bitch, and they yell at me. That's kind of what happens. I literally throw my headphones. I already threw my headphones twice. You know it's going to happen again. All right.
All right, we're here. Take a look at the equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation.
I want strong light. I want thermometer. And I want... What else do I want? Guys, what is this box? What is this little green box?
I don't know what that is.
Can you get the key, please?
What does it do?
Yeah.
Okay. Did who went in the house already? Did Katie go in the house already?
No, Shayna did.
Oh my God, Shayna's just on it. Like a fucking Asian on white rice. Okay. Where's the ghost? I'm taking temperatures everywhere.
Hello.
I'm taking temperatures.
Where
are you? I'm taking all the temperatures.
Can you give us a sign?
Shaquan, this game is freaky, bro.
Where are you? Can you give us a sign?
13 degrees? 18 degrees? No.
Hello? Josh?
Yeah?
Give us a sign.
You're safe for 5 minutes.
What?
We won't come for at least 5 minutes. Yeah. Because we're on MXR.
Can you give us a sign?
Just know you can walk around for the first bit safe.
And there's no hints or anything? Like, there's no...
Nope. Oh!
Where are you? What is there?
You're at him?
Oh, Kevin scared me. I'm all sweaty now. I'm fucking shitting myself.
Yo, I'm always... I'm shitting myself,
Where
yo.
Are you?
All seconds of the day right now. I am just shitting myself.
How old are you?
I've got nothing so far. I have nothing.
Yeah,
same.
Where are you?
Tell
me. Oops. Because you can hide in these
cupboards
if
the ghost comes.
Wait, where are you?
Here.
Oi, Kevin Cook with the 200. What's up, bro? How you doing, G?
Your microphone's crackly.
Who, mine?
Kevin Cook X200. Me.
Yeah.
All 14. 18. Maybe because I'm freaking out a little. I'm freaking out a little bit, maybe. 16. 15. 18. Yo, there's nothing.
You know what?
Fuck this!
Oh,
Fuck. No. No. Oh. Oh.
You good, bro?
Nah. No, it blew in my ear. No. I'm crying. Oh my fuck. No. Go set up cameras. I'm staying in the trailer. No, y'all can fuck off. No, you go back in the house. No, go back. Fuck you. Stay away from me. The ghost wants to kill everything. Oh, the fucker blew in my ear. Oh. Fuck, yo, Dave, what's going on, bro? I'm shitting myself right now.
You can watch the cameras for ghost orbs.
Yeah. Fuck, man. Yo, lights are flickering. Lights in the living room are going mad. Fucking hell, this shit. Yo, turn all the lights off, guys. I see nothing. Yo, this is some fucking scary shit, man. Oh, dear Lord. This is not okay. I see nothing on the cameras. There's nothing. Fuck off. Fuck. I'm just gonna chill here. I don't wanna do it.
So we're only echoing when we're around you.
That makes no sense. That doesn't make sense. Yo, ghosty ghost flashed a light at the end of the hall in the room.
In the lounge room?
Way down at the end of the hall.
Coming from the bedroom.
Coming from the bedroom, ghosty ghost flashed a light.
Ah, okay. Alright. I'll take the camera in there.
No. Okay, we need to get some evidence. That was not an orb. If there's anything, it would be, it'd probably be in here, though. In this room here. Come on, ghosty ghost. Show me an orb, you knobhead. Ghosty ghost doesn't want to blow a candle out, apparently.
He already has.
Oh, has he? Oh, shit. Well, fine then. Okay, we need a picture then. Fuck was that? What is that beeping noise? Who's beeping? That's not good. There's no orbs or anything. What the fuck? Yo, what is beeping? Hey, you. What's that beeping noise I hear every now and again? Like,
oh,
beep, beep.
It's the motion sensor.
Where's the motion sensor?
In the hallway.
Oh, fuck. So it's going off in the hall then.
Yeah, that's just us.
Oh.
So it picks up us and ghosts.
Have you figured out what room the ghost is in yet?
Nope.
Fuck. Yo, this is some scary ass shit. We need to get an orb. Or something. We need a something. Yeah, I might have to go in and do that. Fuck, I don't want to go in. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Fuck. Alright. Let's go. What are you fucking doing? Are you possessed? Hey. Hey. Are you possessed? What the fuck are you doing? Okay, I'm gonna go look for handprints. I'm going handprint searching.
Okay. I found it.
You found the ghost? Where?
It's in the garage. We have freezing temps.
Okay, freezing temps. Do we have EMF level 5 yet?
Nah.
No? Okay. So it's in the garage. That's a good sign. Okay, somebody come with me, please. Can you there? You there? Come with me. We're gonna go to the garage. Are you coming, or are you just gonna stand there? Thank you. Go ahead. Let's go. Oh, fucking doors, man. Close your flashlight.
Kenny, I think I know what it is.
Oh, God.
I think it's a banshee.
That sounds frightening.
Because it's not active now that Josh is inside.
No, eh?
You good?
No.
You okay?
No. No.
No.
I'm out. No. I need to go to cameras and find a ghost orb. Yo, that thing makes some serious noise. Hey, that thing makes a lot of noise.
Which?
The banshee.
Yeah, it only wants you.
It does!
Yeah, fuck. That's what banshees do. They only have one person at a time.
Do they really?
Mm-hmm. So if
oh, ghost orbs, orbs.
Yeah, so we were all standing out. In
ghost orbs at the front of the car. Wait, do they actually only chase me?
Yeah, if you're its target.
I can't hear you. But no, so wait, we have ghost orb and freezing temperature, but all I've got is a phantom, a mare, or a Yuri.
And spirit box.
It's so it's a mare. It's a mare. We need a picture of it. Huh?
I heard the ghost wants you, not.
You want me. I want you, baby. I'm a sugar boo. No.
Yeah, so go get it.
What? No, that's not right. Okay, well, we need a picture of the ghost, so I need a camera. Then.
So make sure you get the one...
Whoopsie. Yeah.
That's the one. Alright.
I am scared. I am very scared. Who has a crucifix? Yo, somebody stopped the ghost from hunting with a crucifix.
Yeah, we've got them in here.
Okay.
Jennifer Martin, show yourself.
I don't get a picture of it.
Oh,
fuck, I've only got one picture left.
Where are you? Are you here?
Fuck, I got no more camera pictures. I need another camera.
Do you want to kill Josh?
Die!
Fuck your couches!
I asked, did it want to kill
Josh? Aw, dude, this thing wants me. I want you, baby. My sugar boo. I need another camera. I ran out of film. Shit, there's no more cameras. What the fuck? Yo. Not fair. Not fair. Guys.
Kill.
Guys. Guys, I don't, I need another camera for a picture.
Jennifer Martin, show yourself.
Shayna will get a photo. Do you know, I asked if it wanted to kill you.
And it said fucking die?
And it said die, and I asked it again, and it said kill.
Fuck's sakes.
Can you take a photo, please?
I can't. I got no more pictures. I need another camera.
Do you want to kill Josh?
I'm going into a closet.
Show yourself.
Oh God! Be killed.
Show yourself. Jonathan Martin, show yourself now. There's only one way to
three. Hi, Janelle. Guys, my flashlight was flashing. It wants me.
Yeah.
Were your guys' flashlights flashing or no?
Yeah, I was.
Oh.
Teddy, there's only one way we're gonna get a photo.
How? It has to kill me, doesn't it? What are you doing?
Stay out there. Stay out there.
Oh God, they're in there alone. I need to go to the cameras. I need to go to the cameras. Oh my God. Yo, this is so fucked. What is that? What is that? There's like a ghastly figure. Oh no, it's gone. Look, that was it. Oh, they could have got a picture right there. They waited till the wrong time. It's too bad they can't fucking hear me right now. Oh, I would have told them. That was the way. They told me to stay out, though. Oh, this is so fucking freaky. They're gonna try and get a picture. Oh God, hallway motion sensor, it's there again. I have to go tell them what I saw. Hey guys.
Yeah.
Hey guys, there was a, in the living room by the couch, there was an unusual mist that was there and then fucked off. I was just coming to tell you.
Oh.
By the couch in the living room.
Yeah.
There was a mist. And then I turned around and I looked back and it was gone.
Well, she doesn't want us.
Huh?
Yeah, she's not doing anything while we're in there.
She wants only me.
She wants you. Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna sacrifice myself. You get a picture.
She wants the D. I'll try and protect you with a switch stick.
She just wants the D. I know everybody wants the duff. How are we gonna do this then? I'm gonna have to die. Okay, let's go then.
But if we walk, you walk.
All right.
If we get in a closet, you get in a closet.
Okay. I'll come in the same closet as one of you guys then.
Preferably not Katie, because she'll get you killed.
Wait, who should I go with then? I'll go with camera. Let's go.
Don't tell him that.
Shut up. Okay, who's... Am I going in and you're just gonna...
Yeah, we're all going.
Okay, I'm following. Oh, this fucking shit scares the crap out of me.
Stay in the light. There we go. Katie Murray. She's coming. She got me, she got me. Okay, Katie's dead. Let's go.
Okay. Okay, Katie's dead. I hid in the closet. It breathed in my ear.
Yeah, she was killing.
And so I hid. I shut up and I was like, fuck, and I hid my eyes.
The crucifix is not working.
Where's the crucifix?
They're in there.
Well, it's a God-fearing bitch. What do you have in your hand? What is that?
They're the sun and eagles. Maybe you should take some.
Why?
It will stop it from hunting us.
Oh, will it?
Yeah, so if your sanity is above 80, it won't... Oh, well, above 50, it won't hunt you.
Okay, well, now I'm up to 80. I can't hear you. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back.
Just maybe in the crucifix.
What?
Yeah,
this scares the shit out of me, guys. Katie,
right,
I'm hiding. You can't see me.
Katie, stay there. Jennifer Martin, show yourself. Jennifer Martin, show yourself. Show yourself. Get back in your closet. I don't know why the crucifix isn't working.
Because it doesn't like Jesus.
It doesn't like Jesus, yeah.
What's the point of having the lights on right now?
Man's scared of the scared of the light.
It doesn't.
It likes the dark. That's why it keeps flickering the lights.
Oh.
Can you show yourself so we can leave?
What do you need to do? Just get a picture and that's it?
Yeah. And it needs to eat the crucifixes.
It needs to eat them?
Yeah. So when they eat them. Yeah, she wants us. She's playing us. Can you show yourself, bitch?
Fuck it, can't get out. I'm gonna hide in this closet locker.
Well, you don't wanna hide there.
Why?
Because it's close to where she spawns, she's gonna open you.
Oh.
Also, it's a crawler, so you're not gonna be able to see it.
It's a what?
A crawler.
Oh. How do you turn the car alarm off?
I have a key.
Oh.
Alright, she's gonna start hunting this message. I'm just gonna try and take a photo of her. Oh, there she is. There she is. Where the fuck are you? No! Fucking bitch.
It was singing to me.
So when she sings like that, yeah, it means she's showing herself.
Fuck.
Can you show yourself again? I'm just gonna
get out, you bastard.
Oh, come on, actually.
You fuck.
Do you
want to
come out?
Yeah, what are we gonna do? Katie will never know the sound of my jump scares. What are we doing?
You stay here.
What?
You can stay there if you want. Or, there should be a camera here somewhere.
She killed the power. There's no more cameras, I don't think.
Yeah, this one has five.
That one has no film.
This one down here.
Why do I have to take it?
No, I have one too, but she's only showing herself to you.
Oh my fuck. Alright, let's go.
So when she's singing, you need to look for her.
What am I looking for when she's singing? Alright, Jez, take it easy, bro. What am I looking for when she sings?
You're looking for the goats. She's showing herself when she's singing.
Okay. I'm not going first.
It's a little tired.
You know I'm gonna have bad dreams, Jez. What's her name?
I think her name's Jennifer Martin.
Oh no.
Jennifer Martin, show yourself.
Get out here, you.
Jennifer Martin, show yourself. Oops, she's running
for
water.
She's what?
She's having a bath.
Oh yeah, just having a shower. Having a tinkle. What's that? This is gonna be a suicide mission, you know that, right?
crucifix yet.
No? We need a new plan. This is not working.
We can't really do anything else. We can just leave.
I don't know.
She's not doing anything.
I know. She's being a stain.
She's being a little bitch.
I know. The fuck? Oh, there goes the car alarm again. Come with me.
Okay. Jennifer Martin, show yourself. Jennifer Martin, show yourself. Show yourself. See, I don't even know where she's spawning, so. Holy bitch. She's gonna light up. That's not how it works. I'll just sit in the locker.
Why?
Because I want to know where she spawns.
Are we gonna close it?
You can. I'm just gonna see where she spawns. Okay, I got it. Let's go. Be quick, be quick, be quick.
Fucking hell. Oh, I think I might have got a picture too.
No, finally I got
better,
but it's not really
the picture. Huh? Oh my god. Too bad I can't see your picture there. What does she look like?
It's a little kid. She was running.
What the fuck are you doing, you knobhead? It's a kid?
Yeah.
Fucking knob. I can't even.
It's like a shadow.
Oh, yeah. I saw the shadow like normally and I was like, ah! The headphones may have gone flying again.
Oh.
Alright, well, that's pretty much all we can do. This ghost is not going to do anything with a crucifix.
Yeah.
We
can go.
I think we're good. Look at that son of a gun. Oh, fuck.
Yeah, she's got it. Do you have it?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go.
Fucking ghosty ghost. It wanted to kill me. I don't know what I did to piss it off. I don't know what I possibly did to piss it off, but it grudged at me and I freaked out.
Welcome back. I prepared some jobs for you.
It definitely grudged at me and I freaked out.
I seen you a bit.
Oh, a bit. Man. I had a pure heart attack. Fucking shit. Okay, we need somebody else now. We need one more person. Is it Grego gonna come alive or what? No, I think Grego's passed out.
Is there anyone on your stream that wants to join?
No, I doubt it. I don't know who's watching. But my chat is kind of dead. I don't know. Kim was here. We never heard back from Kim. Oh, he's on Facebook though, huh?
Yeah, he's out at the moment though.
What?
He's out and about, not at home.
Oh. Gay! Oh, Shane is watching, so that's one of my viewers. Fuck, you know. Yeah. Give me a sec. I gotta make sure the kids have gone to sleep. Hold on a sec.
Okay, Jesse's gonna join us.
Yay, Jesse!
Alright. What's happening now? Yo, Regina. Thanks for the like. Oh, that guy kind of looks like me. I'll be that guy. I don't know. Fuck! You guys still there? There you are.
All right. Yeah.
Are we going to do one more?
Yep. Asylum?
Oh, fuck's sake. You know I'm going to die in 10 seconds. Okay.
Okay, we got high school, Bleasdale Farmhouse, Ridgeview Roadhouse.
They're all pretty creepy, so, I don't know.
Or Asylum.
I don't know, you pick, I don't care. Who fucking bitch just wants to kill me all the time? The knobhead just wants to kill me all the time, so. Where's Shanna? Shanna here?
Shayna!
Yo, Cedric, with the like. Thanks a lot, bro. How you doing, man?
Shayna!
I think the ghost killed her before we even started. Oh, wait, who's this?
Jesse.
Who's this?
This is Jesse.
This is Jesse. Oh god.
Yeah. So, alright. Jesse, are you feeling brave enough to do a big place? Or do you want one of the small ones?
Oh god. I'm not very brave, I'll tell you that much. Fuck. Literally, every round so far, my headphones have gone flying.
Oh my god, really?
Yeah, watch the stream back tomorrow.
I will.
Or whenever. Every fucking time, man. Headphones gone.
I have it up at the moment.
Oh god.
Oh, he's just fixing his mic.
Hmm? All right.
Okay.
Where are we going? Oh, the high school. Oh, God. High schools are creepy. No, the high school that I went to, okay? So get this. The high school that I went to, there used to be a pool kind of in the gym. And where the stage is in the high school that I went to, there was a pool that was apparently supposedly underneath the stage. And they built the stage over top of this pool. And there used to be Bishop Grand in my high school, they used to have a swim team and they'd go swimming in the pool all the time. Well, some kids decided it was a good idea to go swimming in the pool after hours, and apparently two kids drowned in the pool. Now I swear to God, my high school's haunted.
Oh shit.
Damn.
Yeah, it's fucked up, man. So now we're going to a high school. Oh my God.
Yeah, Let's do this. We got everything.
I'm gonna talk to the ghost like this and see what it does.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Watch what you're saying. The ghosts are listening. Do they really listen to you, though? Fucking hell. If it's a woman, I'm going to be very mean. Just because. Alright.
Hey, sexy.
Alright. What are we looking for here? The owner left us a key. It's ready. Paul Thomas. Paul Thomas.
Now I'm on the right side.
All right, Paul Thomas. Let's go. You douche. Oh my god, this place is huge.
Shayna, did you go left side or right side?
Right. She went right.
Thank you.
This place is huge. Yo, where do you hide in this place with the ghost? In a locker?
No, you can't get in the locker. So what you can do is you can run from it.
Oh no.
Or hide.
Okay. I'm going upstairs. Who's coming?
Okay.
Alright. Thank you. I appreciate you now. Let's go, Stormy.
Even though I picked high school?
Let's go, Katie. Yes. Oh, this room is kind of cold. 15. No, now it's warm. Oh, 13 degrees. Yo, let's go in this door on the left. Come here. No, nothing in here. Nothing. We're getting like lots of random temperature jumps around here though. It's like 13 and then like 20 and then 15. This place is huge. Yo, come to the back here for a sec. There's another door back here. A couple more doors back here. Oh, 14, that's the coldest it's been. 15, no, now it's back to warm. No, nothing in this hall.
Katie. Katie. I don't like schools.
You getting anything downstairs?
No. This room's hot. How do y'all have radios, by the way? Yo, 7-6. No, no, this is bad. 6 degrees. 5. This is it right here. This has got to be it right here. Yeah, we're cold upstairs.
Around the middle.
Yeah, I got you. I'm behind you.
Not here. Over here. Over here. Not here. Not this room. Over here. In here. In here.
Was it please energy?
It's really cold. It's not quite freezing, but it's cold. 4 degrees.
It's 7.3 on the microphone.
This is the coldest room I've walked in here so far.
It's also the loudest room I've been in.
Yeah. I think this is the room. Maybe he was a janitor. Because there's like a mop thing here. Okay, we need more tools. For this room here.
Where are you?
3 degrees, 3 degrees, 3 degrees. That's gotta be it.
Oh, did you just throw something? Oh, you got a Ouija board.
Where are you?
Oh, what a fucking
cunt. Where are you?
You have a Ouija board? Seriously?
Where are you? L? I don't have a camera, this sucks. E, C, D, lecture room.
Yeah, that's here.
Okay.
Okay, so he's here.
The whole time playing this, I've never seen it in this room.
Shayna. Shayna.
Yeah?
We need to go get more tools. I don't know how to get out of here, though.
Okay, hold on. Let me just... Okay, it's following us.
Yeah.
Just follow me.
Okay. We need more tools now. We need to go down the stairs, I think. Okay, so that's an easy way out then. What are you doing? Yeah. You look like you're fucking on drugs. Yo, this place is huge.
And there's like four exits.
Yeah, so this one we have to go all the way down there. Alright, I'm gonna get... What do we have to do, first of all? Sanity down, crucifix, smudge sticks. Okay, so fuck the freezing temps. We basically are gonna find those pretty quick. You have a camera. I'm gonna get a book. I'm gonna put a book.
I took a video there if you want to check.
Where? In the lecture room? Where are they here?
I also took a...
A what?
Hello there.
Here we go.
Oh yeah, we got ghost orbs.
Yeah, we got orbs.
We got orbs.
Logging that shit. Alright.
Did you see them?
Yeah, we got orbs.
Yeah, yeah.
Lots of orbs in that lecture room. Alright, I'm gonna go put a book in that room. Take a camera in there. Take a camera in there, Shayna. Actually, no, we have a camera already. What do we need then? What the fuck do we need? Smudge sticks. We need smudge sticks. And we're gonna... I'm gonna take... No, I'm gonna keep the damn crucifix. Fuck that.
Yeah.
I want to
keep the crucifix.
And I'm gonna put this book on that lecture stand thing or something. Or on a chair, maybe.
Yeah.
But on the right side, because that's where all the orbs were in that camera.
We just need to be careful because the stand machine is low.
Mine is?
No, mine is.
Oh, yours. Shit. Okay, hold that crucifix then. Fuck, you know. What do you have with you? You have crucifix and what else?
The UV light to
look. Okay. Where's the room again? Is it? Down here? No? Oh, right here. Alright, I'm gonna plop this book right up here on the lecture stand. Fuck off. How do I put the book down normally? There we go. Alright, you should get yourself some sanity pills.
Yeah.
What have you done?
Nope, that wasn't me, that was a ghost.
Okay, let's go get you some... Oh shit. My light just flashed. I think he walked right in front of me, I think. Oh shit.
Keep walking. Go down the stairs.
Yeah. Can you actually outrun this thing? Where are you going?
Yeah.
All right. Yo, we need to get some more stuff.
Yeah,
we need to get some more stuff.
I need to get some more stuff.
Or smudge.
Yo, Vicky. What's going on? We're trying. You got smudge sticks, you said?
Yeah.
What's your name again, buddy? Jesse?
Jesse.
Okay. I have a crucifix. God bless us all. Vicky, I know. God bless us all, indeed. So I'm holding a crucifix. God damn. Oh, shit.
Oh.
Crucifix. Use it.
I am. It's out.
Oh my god. It's fast.
I can hear him.
Damn it.
No, I don't like this. I need to get the fuck out of here, dude. I'm lost. Who's there? Fuck's sake. Dude, I need to go. Somebody help me. Get out of here.
Why? No, that was bad timing. That was bad timing.
He died.
Jesse.
Jesse's dead.
Oh, shit.
Holy fuck. I'm back at the trailer. I was almost dead. Oh my god. Yo. Holy fuck. I was almost dead. Oh my god, he's there! He's there! I just saw him on the cameras! He's there! He's there!
Oh, cool. So I know when he's spawning.
I just saw him walking.
I need to go inside.
He is right freaking there. Oh my god. We need to get our sanity lower. 25, it needs to get below that. Shit. He's the one fast son of a bitch. There he goes again, here he goes again, here he goes, here he goes.
I know, it was legging it behind me.
Look at him.
Shit.
He's one ugly fuck.
Fast.
He is one ugly fuck.
He's fast as hell.
Okay, hold on, we need some more evidence here. We have EMF-5, right?
So, I don't know. I'll have to ask Shayna. So ghost orb and there's ghost writing.
We have writing. Okay, now we need... All, like, if we have EMF, it's a shade. Do we get anything on Spirit Box? Do you know?
Shayna. I didn't get anything. I don't know if anyone else did.
Shayna, do we have EMF level 5?
Not that I know of. It was only 2 when I was in it. We got ghost writing.
Did we get Spirit Box?
Yeah, I brought it with me to get a photo.
Did we get Spirit Box?
I don't know, yeah, I have to go back in. So it's a Poltergeist, Jin, Meg, Yokai.
We have the option of a Jade too. Or a Shade, sorry. If we had EMF level 5, we have Shade.
You guys might want to take pills so we can finish everything. Okay.
What are we taking?
Drugs.
Oh, right.
Yeah.
Oh, I need drugs. There we go.
Sorry.
Fucking shit.
Can someone bring the that box you need? So I can talk to him. Okay, you need to take another one.
Who, me?
It was just Hunter's. No, Casey.
Oh, yeah. Alright.
Alright, let's go.
I'm gonna take the spirit box. I'm gonna die doing this, but...
Okay.
I'm gonna die. But... actually, yo, somebody... Yo, take smudge sticks.
Yeah.
Yeah. This guy is fucking fast, him, though.
Super fast. Yeah.
I don't like it. No. Katie, come over here. Come this way. It's faster this way.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah. It's way faster this way. Paul, are you angry? What? Up the stairs there. Oh god. Paul, are you angry? Are you mad? What do you want? Did you kill two people? What do you want? What are you? Who are you?
Shana.
Do you want to kill Shayna or Stormy?
They go out too fast. No. I haven't had any of them.
I got nothing.
Josh has the other one.
Yeah, the spirit box?
No, the crucifix.
Oh, yeah. Do I have to drop it?
Is this side that it's gone?
Are you on drugs? Fuck. Okay, I'm gonna need you guys to give me a sec. I think the kids are fucking around. I need to get outside here for a sec.
Okay.
I need to get... The kids are being wacko, I think. Which way is the outside again? This way. Give me a sec. Right, who's still alive? They're over here, okay. Guys. Guys, chill for a sec. Guys, wait up. Alright. Guys, what are you doing? Guys, wait for me. Where have they gone? What are they doing? Guys, what are you guys doing?
What are you guys doing?
We're playing spotlight.
You're trying to leave me, yeah. Aren't you?
Yeah, we're playing spotlight.
Oh my god, this is what this game comes down to? Fuck, you know.
Yeah.
Alright. How are we gonna get more on this ghost? What do we need to do?
Well, it needs to eat the fruit of it.
You know, don't go in that door. That door is too far. Fine, okay, we're going in this door, I guess. I'm gonna die.
No, you might die.
No, I'm surely gonna die, fuck. It's just a game, Josh. Just a game.
I went to the bathroom.
Who? The Hi. Ghost, he had to go to the bathroom?
No. Oh, did this match stick work?
Yeah.
Oh, great.
You're not gonna get me, Paul. Are you mean, Paul? Are you evil? What do you want? Do you want to kill? Who do you want to kill?
Katie, you're going to get us all killed.
Who?
Sorry.
Fucking Jesse's going to get us all killed.
No, I don't.
Do we even know what kind of ghost this is yet?
It's in a classroom. No.
Oh!
Where are you?
Oh god, he's there!
Don't put in photos! Shit. Well, fail.
That was a fail.
And this is where I die.
Damn!
He just chilled in the light.
Hang on.
He's just hanging.
Is he just chilling in there?
So, can I take that off of you?
Did he eat the crucifix? No.
No. It's the spirit box.
What?
You gotta talk to it? You gotta talk to it.
What do you want?
You have to say, where are you?
Where are you? Who do you want to kill? Do you need a friend? I'll be your friend.
Are you trying to get him?
He's got nothing. I got nothing. Oh, shit.
Run.
This is bad. Oh, I'm gonna die. Don't kill me, ghost. Damn it, Paul. Okay, I'm safe. I live another day. This is a fucking scary guy. I need something else here. This is not working. This piece of equipment's not working here.
Yeah, I'm alright. I'm good. Yo, Katie, how do we use these walkie-talkie things?
Press B for Bravo.
Oh, like that?
Yeah, like that.
Oh, I didn't know that we could use walkie-talkies. No shit.
Yeah. So if you're on the other side of the building, you can ask.
Yeah.
Or if
yeah.
you want to communicate with someone out in the truck.
All right. Okay, well, we need to get something with this ghosty with. Because he's not answering me on Spirit Box. He clearly doesn't want to kill me, because he would have killed me in the fucking church. When we were all staring at him. He has like an axe. Did you notice that?
Yeah, I'm spewing that. I had no film left on my camera.
That guy's a fucker. What is this? So what is this blue can of stuff? What is this?
Salt.
Can we get him to walk through salt, maybe?
Yeah.
What do we have to do, though? He has to eat a fucking...
Can you put the other crucifix down?
We need fucking... to know what kind of ghosty ghost this is.
Yeah, you know where to put it to? Okay.
What is he?
What?
Have we had an EMF level 5 yet or anything else?
No, the EMF won't go up.
No, eh?
Mm.
We need...
We need the last clue.
Yeah.
Yeah, and we also need to put the crucifix where it's on.
Well, there is one right at the doorway.
That's not where it spawns, so you have to put it in where it spawns.
Well, then like...
Like the exact spot.
Over by the lockers areas then or whatever? Like in the left side? Where we saw him standing?
Yeah.
Against the wall?
Yeah. Maybe.
Okay, well we need EMF level 5. I'm gonna try for that. Cause then we got an idea. I'm gonna go way far to the side and see if I can get EMF level 5. What the fuck are you doing, Katie?
I don't know, my torch just doesn't seem very bright.
Well, maybe it's running out of battery.
I'm just...
Oh, shit. Yo, be safe.
She won't be able to hear you while it's humping. They don't work.
Oh, no? Oh, fuck.
Yeah. Mm.
Shit. I hope she's not dead. Shayna, are you good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Oh, thank God, okay. Okay, we need to get EMF level 5 here. Yo, Katie. Yo, somebody come to the top here. I gotta put that crucifix by the thing. Shit. I've only got level 4s. only got level 4. He's chasing us. Shane, are you good?
Okay. Yeah, I'm good.
Bitch, are you in the van?
Yeah.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
Are you?
Oh, I'm in here.
Shayna, where are you now, anyways? Fucking Jesse just whipping books around. Come on now.
Oh, we have fingerprints.
Oh, fuck.
Where?
Wait, we need to move the crucifix in that.
Fuck.
We can do that in a minute.
This guy doesn't like us. The good thing is we can easily outrun it. We all good? We need to get that crucifix into the fucking corner of the room. I'm gonna stay back here and see if it's only you guys that are triggering him. Or if it's fucking me. Yeah, there, yeah. Why do you look like you're running like Naruto? Oh, fuck. Where do we have these fingerprints?
They're right here in the corner. Fuck, Katie, run!
Oh no. I think Katie might die.
Oh, I can hear it.
Oh god.
What the fuck?
No!
Katie, you good?
Oh no.
I think Katie's dead.
She died. Oh, she did this.
Oh, no! Let's console her. Okay, we need to figure out this type of ghost now.
Oh, we already know what it is.
We have EMF level 5?
No, we got fingerprints.
Oh, that's a thing?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Where are you going? I'm going out this way. Fuck that. I ain't going through the rest of this place. God damn, are you high? Alright. Oh, it's a Hantu. A hunter. Hunter. Alright, you want to get out of here? Do you want to go back and see if it ate a crucifix?
Nah, I'm with you there.
Everybody dead.
The crucifix is the hardest thing to do.
Oh, really? Yeah. Steph, I put it in my Discord and nobody joined. Nobody got back to me. I'll play with you, though. Fucking hell. Damn, Steph!
Oh, it did eat crispy.
Oh, it did. Look at that. All right, let's get out of here then. Yeah. Oh, look at that. We were really fucked there. Steph, we will. Yes. 100%. 100% we will.
Welcome back. Like Robert jobs for you.
Hello.
Hello again. Welcome back from the dead.
Hello.
Welcome back from the dead. Yo, amount of ghost interaction, 75.
Shit.
That's crazy.
That is insane.
That is a lot. That is a pissed off bitch.
Yeah.
I'm surprised I only died one time so far, actually. I'm surprised.
Maybe it must have insta-ate the crucifix.
Oh, as soon as it spawned, probably, yeah, because we put it right where it was.
And we got it.
Oh, it worked, did it?
Yeah.
Run like Naruto! Whee!
Yeah, no, that was fast. That thing was fast.
Oh, yeah, 100%.
Yeah.
I could hear it creaking behind us.
I just heard the grudge, like, everywhere, and I was like, yo, get fucked. I was like, run away! There was one point where he didn't stop hunting when I got to the door, and I was like, no, let me out! Let me out!
No, that was too fast. I knew I was dead that round.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, yeah.
What's Jesse doing? Look at him.
Plane.
Look what he's doing. What the fuck is he doing?
Alright.
Yay! Can you get the last? Can you get another one? Yes!
I think so.
No! Nope.
Oh, I was too far.
Yay! Now we got one more. You got another one here.
Where are we going?
Oh, he's got another one. Oh, no.
Oh,
oh, shit.
It's worth a shot.
No, keep going. You can do it. We're just all, like, watching. No, come on. What the fuck are you doing? Oh.
It's scary.
There you go. Okay. Ow.
One more.
This is what this game comes down to, right?
Yeah. There's also basketball. Well, where's the ball?
Hey!
Oh, nice.
Now you have to get it up there.
I'm not messing with that. Oh, what? No.
Yeah?
I couldn't even get one on there. Oh, yeah. No.
Oh. Come on. Oh, all right, Katie. No, oh, come on.
No. I'm just going to end up knocking the stack down. Oh shit.
Nah. Okay, it's like that carnival game. They got the goal now is to knock the whole stack down. We all get a shot. Yeah. Okay, go.
Oh, get the basketball. What? Get one of the basketballs and
oh out. Yeah, let's go find that. Where's the basketball?
Hello.
Under the hoop.
Here, I got a basketball.
Hi.
Let's do it. Your head was sticking out this whole time.
Just chilling.
What the fuck are you doing? Dick, get the fuck out of there.
Okay.
What the fuck is happening? Okay, I'm gonna come knock the tower down. What the fuck? What the hell, Jesse? Look at these two. What are you tickling? Are you tickling his no-no square, Shayna?
Yeah.
What the fuck? Oh.
Oh, it didn't work.
No, it doesn't work.
Kenny, are you gonna choose a place, Kenny?
Is this what we're gonna do for the last little while?
I think you gotta throw it from an angle. Oh, that didn't work either.
This is what you look like. Look. Shayna, you're like this. Oh.
Oh, look, one of the bottom ones has been knocked out. Who's playing Jenga? Everyone's going to need a chiropractor after this.
What's that?
Oh, everyone will need a chiropractor after this.
Oh, fuck, I made one. What'd you make?
A basket.
A chiro.
Oh.
Oh, no.
Where's the other one?
Throw some hoops.
Oh, that was close.
That's Shane's seat.
Okay, here we go. I'm here. Is this what this game comes down to once in a while? Okay, go.
Yeah.
Go, Jesse. Ah.
Aw, lame.
Oh, fuck.
It's high.
It's high. Not as high as I should be fucking playing this shit.
Yay.
Aww.
Shayna and I have really awesome scores, don't we, Shayna?
Yeah.
I can't even get one. Oh. No.
You're not gonna find me.
Whoa.
Okay. Your head's sticky now, the locker.
Who's sucking who off in this locker?
Oh my god, okay. Shane and I have been there before.
Oh, that's where we made our son Lockie.
Yeah, it is, isn't it?
Yeah. Oh, damn. Where did he go? Where did Jesse go?
Here. Shayna, should we do a demonstration?
Oh, what the fuck is happening? Where the fuck is Jesse? Oh, there he is!
Hiding.
I think Tanglewood is one where
come
the
find me, baby. Hey, that's my private parts. That's my vagina.
Oh my.
What the fuck are you doing? Why are you raping me in the closet? Get the fuck out of here. You fucking cunt.
Oh my God. I'm in the other closet.
I'm gonna sit here and fucking teabag you for no reason.
Oh my. Oh. So you're the only one that hasn't read it up.
What are these two fucking losers doing over here? Oh, how'd the tower break?
Waiting for you.
Shayna.
Did Shayna break? Oh, it's just me? Oh, fuck, sorry. I was having fun.
There wasn't color coordinated.
Oh, okay. What?
We're just throwing them at Shayna. We're just throwing them at Shayna.
Hey, here's with my yellow. No, fuck off. Oh, fuck this shit.
Just walk off like, fuck this noise. Alright. Let's go do another. Wait, what the fuck? I think what the fuck's going on here? Did it fuck up on me somehow? Can you guys still hear me? What the fuck? Alright. Where are we? What do we need to do?
I'll be right back.
Remember to check the one. Okie dokie.
Be right back. Looks like this is going to be a tough one. We've had reports of violence. Patricia Clark.
Oh, there's violence with this one too. This one's violent.
Oh, so this one's your friend then.
Fuck off. Fucking douche.
The violent ones love you.
I know. Where are you guys?
Get your ass in there.
I'm way over there. I'm trying. Wait a second, I'm gonna go this way. Fuck. All right.
Well, that's just the outside.
Patricia Cluck.
Are you a clucking chicken? I think she's a chicken.
I think it's upstairs.
Patricia, you know I wanna fuck you. Come here, you.
Give us a sign.
Give me a sign. Oh. Give me a sign.
Alright.
Up in the attic.
That's what I'm thinking. That's where I'm headed. No.
Patricia, give us a sign.
I don't trust gas cans in the attic.
Hello? Are you triggered?
Do you do lots of drugs?
Only the ones that count.
Yeah, that's true. Oh, I can't go that way.
Patricia,
Hello.
We're not seeing anything up there.
No.
Trisha, where are you?
Wah wah wee wah.
Trisha, give us a sign.
Trisha, get your ass out here, you skanky ding dong. Are you taking a shit? Nope. You are the biggest cunt.
Nothing.
I wonder if she likes to cook. Oh, just gotta drop to 12.
It's where?
What?
Where?
Over here on this side. 13.
Oh, I turned the power off.
Around here.
Yeah, turn the power off.
I'm not getting anything in here though.
Where are you? How old are you?
Are you a skank? Or do you like to eat? Why, what? Oh.
Do you want to hurt us? Where are you? Do you want
to hurt us? Do you want to hurt us?
How old are you?
I swear to God, if it's another child.
What's your favorite ring? Where are you? Do you
I'm getting shit all on EMF here, bud.
I don't know. This one's hard to find.
Give us a sign, you dumb bitch.
Oh my god.
Yes.
Whoa!
Oh shit.
Oh god, I'm dead. I'm gonna die. I'm dead. Damn it. That was fast, guys. That was fast. Wow.
Josh. Oh my god, she's in here. In here, in here.
Where is it?
Upstairs, 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 upstairs.
That was fucking fast, yo.
We need to, yeah, right. We need to take pills.
Coming, no. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead.
Oh.
That was fucking fast, yo. Where is she? What does she look like? Wow.
I don't know how to get out. Just kidding.
I want to go see what she looks like. I'm already dead, so she can't really hurt me now. Damn! What does she look like? There's an axe in the wall and everything. Fuck. Where is she? I wanna see her. Damn, that was quick though. My body.
Did you say he's on the other side? Across the room?
Yeah, across.
We got a freeze in town.
Where is she? I want to see if she looks.
I got all freezing temps.
Shh. Oh, here she goes. Here they all are. Where is she? Oh, there. Look at this thing. Look at this hag. Oh, my God. Look at this thing. That is scary. She is fast, yo. Damn. She's fast as fuck, boy! Damn! Damn, she's fast as fuck! These guys are screwed!
What's up? Yeah, I took pills.
Yeah, no, you need more.
Already? What the fuck?
Yeah.
I thought it refilled it to 100.
She is savage, this thing. Holy fuck.
Candle.
Guys, that was crazy. Let's go see her again. She crawls around like a little bitch, too, though. What's her name again? Patty? Oh, Patricia. Patricia LeCunt. Damn, Daniel. How is she so fast, though?
Yeah, I'm good.
She fast as fuck.
Where is she hiding now?
How do I light a torch?
With the lighter, have you got a lighter?
Uh-huh.
Okay, so light, turn the lighter on, and then switch to your smudge stick and press F. Are you here?
And then press, oh, there you go.
We have spirit box.
There she is.
Literally.
Oh my god.
What's EMF at?
We got spirit box, that's it.
Are you good? Is that everything?
No, we've only got breathing tests.
Oh my god, she is fast as fuck.
That scared me. Fucking crap.
No,
we've
only got breathing tests.
No, we have
ghost riding as well.
Dude, she is so fast.
We have ghost riding. We've got it all.
A demon. Oh, snap.
Huh. Great.
Josh, put the demon in your book.
Damn.
Well, that really sounded like you said something else in Shana.
Yeah.
Damn, Daniel. She fast as fuck, boy. I'm gonna go back in. I wanna see her crawling around. Damn though!
Same with the candle.
Where is she? She fast as fuck, though.
Is it my sanity?
I don't know why it's...
Yeah, it's been... It's getting our sanity pretty quick, though.
Oh, here we go. Are they gonna see the ghosty ghost? I want to see
you.
Fuck.
Is she fast as fuck now? Where is she? There she is, there she is, there she is, look at her!
It's gonna get me.
She's fast as fuck!
Fuck me, it was right behind me. I'm leaving. Here, I'm gonna take the candle.
Oh, this is so much fun when you're dead.
I'm sorry.
Sorry.
She is so fast. Damn. Fast as fuck, boy. There she is, there she is, there she is. Oh my god.
Oh fuck.
She is so fast.
Up, but I didn't, cause there was only one lighter, I thought that the other one was up there.
She's scary as shit.
How do I place it down and up?
Press F. Freddy.
Jesse, the candle worked.
There she goes. Is that her there? There she goes. She's going for them.
Did you see where it's going?
No, I was only just saying, I can't even see it in the room.
Damn.
I was definitely in that
room.
Maybe it was in that corner. In that corner that it's not, there's nothing with you.
Damn, Daniel! Let's go see what's up. Let's go see what's up with him. With Jesse. Oh, there's Jesse there.
Yeah, that worked. So now just crucifix.
With the crucifix.
Let's go see what's up.
I'm not ballsy enough for that one. What's up?
Oh no,
you guys already got him? It's attacking again.
We just need to put the crucifix in the right place. See, now it's not.
No, it doesn't need to eat it, guys. It needs to. You have to prevent it.
Damn it. Too bad we can't see where she is.
Oh, I know where she is.
I know, and I'm trying to find where it's spawning so we know where to put the crucifix, but it's just not showing.
She's a wacko, this thing.
Damn.
Yeah.
Did you see it spawn? No, so I'm just...
Alright, let's go see where the ghost is while we're dead. Wait, I'm dead, so I'll have to go red now. Actually, yeah, see? Like, I'm dead, so... It's ready red. Dun dun dun. Let's go see where she is. Where is this creep? Oh, here she is. Look at her! She's so ugly. I know where she spawns from now, though. I know where she spawns from. Left. Alright. I know where she spawns from now. I'm gonna go to where she spawns.
Oh, okay. You wanna not worry about the $10 for the crucifix?
She fast as fuck. There she goes again. I know where she spawns from. Alright, sweet. So now I know her route, but I can't help them. Fuck. That would be cheating. Look at this creep. It's nice that I know where she spawns, though. I'm a ghosty ghost. Mr. Ghost. Yo, good morning, Chris. What's going on, bro? I think she spawns from in here. Yo, Chris, that's for like G. What's poppin'? Sure can. Okay, I gotta go get a cup first of all. See that? Oh, you ran away, I guess. Fuck.
Okay, thank you. Once it starts hunting, I'll put the
creature. What room is she spawning from again here? It's one of these two again, I forget. Sorry, one of these three rooms. Bro, I need coffee too. I might actually get a cup. It's 9 a.m. Damn, boy. It's like 1:20 in the morning here. I'm trying to help them win. Which room did she spawn from again? I forgot.
Yeah, it worked. We've got it. We've got it.
Oh, they done it? Have they done it? Have they done it? Let's see. I think they have done it. Let's see. I think they've done it.
Nice. It's a demon, Josh.
Yeah, I have no idea what they said.
Oh, Josh brought his coffee.
Oh,
what is it? It's a demon, okay, but what are the options again? I forget now. Shit. Dun, 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 dun. Yo, Jesse Rodriguez. With the like. I got demon, ghost type demon, but I don't know what the options are.
Yeah, it's a demon.
Yeah. Like, I brought him coffee. How pleasant. I'm such a nice guy. What a nice guy I am, eh? What a nice guy. Exclamation notify. Yes, Jesse. There you go, bro. Welcome back.
I've got some jobs ready for you.
Yes.
Welcome back.
How Hello from the other side.
Hello. Yo, she was fast as fuck. I was chasing her around. Yeah, she was crawling around fast as fuck. I was like, yo, you fast as fuck, boy. Yeah, it was funny. Damn. Now I'm not going to sleep tonight. Fuck, you know. Did the coffee cup help to find the spawn? Did you see me throwing the coffee cup where she was coming from?
Yeah.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, that worked. No, that was good.
That's a good idea. See, it's nice when I can hear you guys. Fuck, there was one when you guys were hiding in those locker things by the power. She was like right in front of you. Yeah. I was like, oh, someone's going to die. What's that?
She stopped right in front of it, didn't she?
Yeah, she stopped right in front of you guys, turned around, and ran away. Yeah, I was like, oh my god, Patty's a bitch. Patty's a bitch.
Okay, I'm back.
Ah, oh, you're back. Damn. But no, she was fast as fuck, though. She was crawling around like a fucking... I don't even know. But she was fast. I can't believe I died in the first 5 minutes. Not even 5 minutes, I was just dead. So, like,
it was a hallway ghost then?
Yeah.
How it was chilling in the hallway. The candle in that room?
Because that one room is the spawn room where she kept spawning. And then the lights went flashing. Wow. And then I went the wrong way. I went into a room, not down the hallway. And that's where I died. It was tragic. Damn. I'm back alive now. I can go green. There we go. Yeah. Alright. What are we doing now? It's been 3 hours. What?
Oh my.
The witch?
No. A small prison.
Okay, I could do one more. I'm getting tired though. But I could do one more.
Yeah,
not
at least the last one.
Hmm?
Sorry, my dumb little one. At least the last one's a good one.
It's back in 1:30 in the morning.
It's 12:30 for me.
Where are you?
It's 3:30 in the afternoon.
I'm in the Pacific Northwest in Washington.
Oh, Washington State. Nice. Mm-hmm. Nice. I love Seattle, just not in the winter with that stupid hill.
Yeah, no.
That hill is so tragic.
I'm closer to Olympia, though.
Oh, are you?
Yeah.
I used to live on Vancouver Island, so I'd go to Seattle pretty often.
Ah.
Your boys in Canada.
Nice.
Yeah.
I want to go.
You
but
should.
I don't want to come back either.
That's the problem, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's funny.
You ready, Josh? You ready for this?
No. Not really. I'm going to be so murdered.
Let's go!
A prison. Fuck. I'm probably gonna be killed first, not gonna lie. That would make the most sense again. Alright.
We've arrived. Check the equipment and get set up before investigating. And remember to check the whiteboard for help. I've got a report that suggests a possible ghost sighting.
Who is this now? Charles. Did you say we screwed?
Yes, probably Manson.
Oh god. Shit, buddy. Charles motherfucking Manson.
just gonna straight up gonna go to their favorite spot to spawn.
Yo, right on walking in, it's 13 degrees. Fucking hell, man. I'm with you, buddy.
Okay.
Is this place huge too?
Yes, very.
15 degrees. Yo, I wonder how many prisons in the US are like truly haunted.
Right?
That's what I want to know.
Usually like to be in this block.
Well, it's 13 degrees up here. Oh, you have a thing too. Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
Where are you?
Not here.
Are you upstairs or downstairs? What do you want?
I want to get down. Oh, this way. This way.
Yeah. Where are you from? Who do you like more? Are you Charles Manson? I don't know.
I don't know.
I got nothing.
Same. It's not a worker. Well, block, A block is clear.
Yeah.
There's nothing in A block.
Bitches ain't shit. And I don't think it's taking a shower.
Nope. It didn't drop the soap.
Yeah, it'd be funny if it did. You just see a soap bar go flying.
Yeah, B block. I'm not getting any from B block either.
Oh, wait. How about this way?
I think it's upstairs. It's upstairs.
Oh.
Okay. Coming.
Okay, now we gotta find out what's up there and how do we get down back to the out. First of all, yo, Jesse, we gotta find the out first.
Well, the out is here.
Okay, so now where's the stairwell?
I don't know.
I'm hearing things. Jesse?
Yep.
Where are you? Oh, there you are.
Right here.
Okay.
This is scary.
Hello.
Hi, honey.
You're on top of
the stairs. Yeah, I'm putting you in the light with. Thanks, Shayna.
There goes Shayna.
Oh.
He's in here?
Yeah. Are you here? Where are you?
I'm not getting anything in here, though.
I'm not getting things either.
There's no temperature drop.
You?
Oh, 9 degrees? 7?
Do you want to kill Josh?
3. Yeah, this is it.
Where are you? Oh, fucking, yep, it's in here.
Oh, I can't do this. I can't. Oh.
How old are you?
I'm like 4.
Even after all that, I don't see any. I'm not getting prints.
Yeah, but that noise though.
Are
I...
you an adult?
Fuck.
Yeah.
Are you a child?
It stepped right close to me.
Yeah.
Where are you?
Yeah, I'm not getting anything.
No, we're getting out of here.
That's not what you're
getting. No freezing.
We got down to 3 degrees in there, though.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So you should bring a book.
Yeah. Alright, now we need some more stuff.
Yeah.
Dude, there was some noises though, bro. Holy fuck.
Yeah.
Like, those were noises.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna go get another beer.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. Do we have a camera on the room where he is?
She's taking one right now, yeah.
Is she? Okay. Yo, we got orbs.
Yeah, so
we got
the
orbs.
The EMF reader's already up there.
We got orbs, guys. Orbs. Camera 13 of 14. Into the room. Right where you're going right now. Right in there. Orbs. Or malicious. Alright, I'm. We got EMF 5 and ghostwriting?
No, that's probably what it means.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna place a book on the desk because that's where he's closest to.
I'm gonna go for another beer. I'll be right back.
Okay.
I have a small announcement to make.
Yeah.
I have mini Oreo Scooby snacks.
Please tell me that's for a dog.
Huh? What about the Scooby snacks? Yeah, the Oreo. Oreo. No, a dog can't eat Oreos.
That's chocolate, Katie. You'll kill your tongue.
They're Oreo minis. I just call them Scooby snacks. They're Scooby snacks because they're stream snacks. You got what?
We got ghost riding.
Let me guess. Leave, leave, or die, die? Do we have anything else yet or no?
Not that I'm aware of.
We only have to do one more thing, prevent the ghost from hunting with a crucifix. He's there, he's there. In that room. Right in the corner, left of the window. He's a vile son of a bitch. All right, are we good? Are we good? Are we good? Come on, everybody live. Everybody live. Everybody live. We're all good, yeah? Okay. Okay, so he spawns on the left side of the chair when you're looking at the chair. Crucifix complete. Oh, hey guys.
Hello.
What?
Oh, shit, I got nothing.
Yeah, you gotta do something about that.
What was that? Oh,
71. So, yeah, guys, he spawns literally right to the right of the chair, or the left of the chair. He's like right there.
We were in there when he spawned in front of us. I've got a photo of him.
Oh, do you?
Yeah, me
too. If you open your journal.
Yeah.
So oh, you else? Got one too, Jesse?
Yeah, it's right here.
Wait, no you haven't. Where's this photo of him?
It's right there. You can see it right here on the camera. Black. Oh, okay, never mind. We have to wait then.
There's no photo in the journal of him, by the way.
Oh, isn't there? If you look at my stream, it will show you.
I'm looking at the photos right now.
Yeah, see, mine got a 2-star.
There's a 3-star that's just a black screen. There's a 3-star.
Go to the page in front.
Yeah, first page, yeah.
Yeah, it does that. It glitches like that.
Yeah, that's all I see.
What the hell is a third option?
All right, so we need one more piece of evidence.
Take it one more time. Sweet.
I'm gonna try and go for EMF 5.
The EMF reader is in there, but it wasn't doing anything.
Oh really?
The highest it got was 2.
Shane is dead, guys. Shane is dead. Shane is very dead. That's so sad. All right, what does he want now? We gotta figure this out. He spawns right here though, Jesse.
See, I'm getting like a 3. I'm not. It's not going any lower than that.
Nothing on the EMF.
Oh, he stepped right in front of me.
Yeah, he's right there. Shit.
Where are you?
Shit, we're right behind you. I think I'm gonna die. Yep.
Nope, it's me.
Just follow me.
Yeah, I'm coming. Shit. Come on, get out. We can't get out. I'm dead. I'm gonna die. He's right behind me. Literally. Oh, I survived. Fucking hell.
Fuck.
Holy shit. Yo, how did we all survive that?
Nice. I like the prison because you can, if you keep running, you can outrun it like in the high school if it's not quick enough.
Yeah, but like, fucking hell.
Yeah, I know, it's insane.
He's not a crawler though, he's a walker, so.
For now.
Yeah. We're not getting anything though on EMF for EMF level 5 though, only 4.
Yeah, I got a 4, that's as high as mine went.
So.
Oh, nope, never mind. Fuck. I saw Prince for a second, he's right here. Fuck me.
Oh god. He was one step Where behind you. I know, Shayna.
How old are you?
The fuck,
Where
dude?
Are
Give
you?
Something.
The fuck, dude?
Give us a sign.
We have enough shit, signs.
Okay. That's a fucking sign. No, we don't. We need the third thing.
Make it cold.
I think it's EMF5.
Huh?
But it's just not doing it. Where are you?
Maybe the game's glitched.
Why? Oh, fuck. Holy shit. Oh, God. Who's behind me right now?
Me.
I'm like,
it's all good, just keep going. Go down to where I was before.
Oh, he's fast now.
He's fast as fuck, boy! He's fast as fuck. Okay.
Okay,
he's fast as fuck.
It's not giving us a five.
I know. Jesse, he
There's
was
no
one step tips, behind you.
No fingerprints.
Jesse, he was one step behind you, apparently. Shane is following
That's
us.
Terrifying.
You know what was terrifying, though? The...
Yeah,
I know. I
That's
that.
That scares the shit out of me. Sorry, but that gets me going more than anything. Oh.
What are we gonna do?
I don't know.
TikTok
straight out.
I don't know, but we need something.
It has four options right now.
Huh? Oh, for the what it is, I know.
It is a Yuri, Yokai, Hantu, and Shade.
Alright, we need a plan here though. What are we gonna get?
What is the other option we have?
Shit, I need pills.
Katie, you're at 1% again.
Fuck's sake, man. Katie's at zero. Oh, Katie's gonna die. Katie's gonna die, sorry.
Okay,
so... Either EMS, EMF 5 or Spirit Box. I know. I want to get an EMF 5.
It's not even talking through the Spirit Box.
I know.
Have either one tried the Spirit Box?
Yeah, I have.
Oh,
okay. And I got nothing.
I think it's EMF5 then.
It has to be.
Yeah, it has to be.
Alright. Back
Just
in.
Just take a wild guess. Or are we going back in?
I don't know. I think it's a shade. I think it's a shade. Sorry, but... I do.
What do you think, Katie? What should we do?
I'm happy to do whatever. You want to have a guess at a shade?
I'm going to say a shade.
Okay.
Yeah. Because if it's not, if it hasn't spoken to several of us, I don't think it's going to talk through Spirit Box.
Yeah.
Because Shayna was trying.
Yeah, I tried as well.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm down with that.
Alright, Shade it is.
I think it's bugged out.
Why?
I don't know.
Because we're not getting any...
Anything.
Yeah, you're there. Yeah, I see what you're doing. Can you, hang on. Do you have it in your book, Jesse? I have
so. Yeah, I got
so.
It.
Yeah.
But Shayna would be here, so she'd be...
That should be right.
So what?
It was a spirit box.
Oh, it was a yokai.
God damn it.
What the hell?
No.
I got it right.
Fuck.
I knew it was a yokai.
Speaking to any of us.
I know.
So it was because you guys were all in the room at the same time. You have to be by yourself and in the dark.
Oh, gotcha.
Oh.
Okay.
That makes sense.
For that, I should have done it.
That makes sense.
No, just in general,
that was bullshit.
Oh, because the other one was talking in the garage with two of you in there.
Yeah.
That's most likely because it already... So once it's spoken to one person, it'll speak all the time.
Oh, okay.
Shit. Gotcha.
Okay, that's my bad then.
Oh, well. That's okay.
I let it write, so... That's all that matters.
That's okay.
Also, I got insurance for all the shit I lost.
Oh, well. Oh, well.
Alright.
Good games.
GG, I got a good everyone.
What's that? You gonna go to the dinner?
Yeah,
I gotta go cook dinner.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. I've gotta eat. I'm starving.
I'm gonna...
Well, I'm
probably gonna go get some sleep. Yeah.
Well, I'll be on Fortnite.
Right now?
I might jump on after.
Yeah.
You're going on Fortnite right now?
Yeah, because I go into work at 1.
Oh, do you?
The afternoon.
Oh, gotcha.
So I have time to chill.
Fair enough. I don't work at all this weekend. So I'm probably just going to go GTA Creator or something.
Nice.
I don't know yet. Something, though. For show. Good games, though, guys.
I'm going to have myself another drink. Yeah, that was fun.
That was good.
Yeah, thank you for playing.
Scared the shit out of myself, though, but, you know. I nearly fucking shat myself more than 5 times. But you know.
Every time, like you thought you would.
What's that?
Yeah, that's true. I died, and Katie died, and Shayna died.
I died at the very beginning, though, and I died. But I also died, Kay, in that last round.
My first?
Yeah.
Because I died.
Well, I didn't die as much. But I was a bitch, though. Come on now. Come on.
I think
now.
We've all died one game.
Yeah.
We did.
Alright, guys, but hey, I'm out.
That's all.
I'm out, guys.
Yeah.
Alright.
Alright, thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
Thank you.
Bye, everyone.
Bye.
Alright, guys.
Welcome back.
That is pretty much that for now. We'll catch you guys tomorrow. GTA. Let's go. Take it easy, guys. Bye for now.
Made some plans with my dick tonight. She not with him tonight. She not with Jim tonight. She in the gym tonight. Work out in that pussy.